We just did our first kale harvest. This is a lot of kale. And the kale, the lacinato kale, is doing really well. We're not harvesting this yet. We're gonna let it grow out a little bit more. Zucchini getting nice and big. Still, you can see there's a little bit of weed growth, but it's not a ton.
Oh, we need to get those on. Those two.
I did that one, but not that one.
Which one?
I did the one on the outside. And this one's doing really well. And our squash are doing okay. That's a crickneck squash. This one's doing all right. It's not getting a ton of sun. There's some weeds over here, but they're gonna weed today. And then you can see that these guys back here are not doing as well because they don't get as much sun. Let's see. And there's that tiny little winter squash. Oh, hello, big fly. Sunflowers growing tall. Kevin working hard. And we are going to plant some potatoes in here and some lettuce. Tomato starting to get some little blossoms. Come on, GoPro. Eggplant, the spinach has grown back very, very quickly. And our peppers are doing okay too. I'm not seeing any sprouts from the potatoes yet. But we'll keep you updated. The lettuce is all planted. We have 6 little plants. We also planted potatoes over there. Hopefully the potatoes will grow and give us enough shade for these little lettuce plants to grow so that way they don't get burnt. And we just did a little bit of light weeding. It was pretty easy. And that's that. Everything is looking really good. I do want to show you this one nasturtium that's huge. Right there. Look at that beauty. We just did like, I'd say probably 50 minutes of work. We did, like I said, weeding, planting potatoes, lettuce, harvested all that food. I'll let you know how much we harvested so that way we can keep track. All right, 14 ounces of kale, and there's a little bit of spinach in here, but it's mostly kale, so that's 14 ounces or 0.8 pounds. That's pretty good. It's young, it's tender, has a lot of good flavor. It's gonna feed us for the rest of the week.